Hello friends, welcome to Talk with Shivi channel. Today we are presenting 10 lines on World Senior Citizen Day. Let's start the lines. World Senior Citizen Day is observed on 21st August every year. This day was declared as Senior Citizen Day in 1988 by Ronald Reagan, the President of the USA. The day was firstly commemorated on 1st October in 1991. The main aim of this day is to mark importance to the senior citizens in our society. When a person crosses the age of 60 years, he/she is termed as a senior citizen in our society. The retirement period of most of the people is also 60 or 62 years. The senior citizens are not only senior by name but also senior in knowledge and experience. This day makes people aware of different types of problems faced by older people. The day is celebrated to pay our gratitude to their contribution and services to our society. We should always support and respect them. So friends, these are 10 lines on World Senior Citizen Day. I hope these are helpful for you. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.